like.
It's a heavy onus the men here bear.
Attack! Ready for battle!
Great, I heard.
not a pause inside. Best we prepared well.
This looks interesting.
Perhaps we'd best have a look around before we enter Arisen.
Salvation bastards showing a natural unity in their actions. There are good men left in the hold. I wish there were aught I could do to help them.
By some special means.
I'll heal your wounds.
Great enough. A company of skeleton knights!
Let me see. Quickly, Arisen.
My life, sir. There are still others held below. Pray, free them as well.
At long last, aid arrives. 'Twas quite a wait, sir. The leader of those zealots made for the floor above. There's a passage here will take you there more quickly.
Sorcerer!
Still. and his slain? Amazing, sir, you are amazing. I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
I feel familiar with this area now. Take that.
Which is the least we can offer you.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle. What's this?
There, Master! Undead warriors!
strong shock would sunder this wall.
It'll be easier going searching this area.
Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you. Before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. Reduced to dust. But first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
Thank you.
extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins. Repentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation! No!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak or death, they find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.